want to stay?
Hi everyone, we have arrived at our first destination, which is Chuchu Chicken, located in Lintang, Ipoh. So let's go inside and try their famous Korean chicken.
When you wait, won't you stay? I reach down till the sun goes down. When you're gone, I lose faith. I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence. That's what I hear when you're gone.
So our main dish for today is roast chicken, which have cheese sauces in the bun and a piece of cheese slice on top of it. And then we have two different flavor, which is original and spicy, which is called
house spicy. And not only that, we also have two other chicken, which is this flavor is sweet and spicy, and this one is honey sweet.
Okay, so we also order tteokbokki ramen, which have a tteokbokki and have an egg and also cheese.
Okay, so we're gonna dip the chicken inside the bun to make the cheese burst out.
Wow! Look at that cheese!
Ooh, full of cheese! So we're gonna taste it and give the review about the chicken.
Dip this original chicken in the cheese sauce and I'm going to try it.
This must be delicious, right?
Genius!
Super!
Very good!
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna try the spicy flavor that I have put inside the cheese.
Good.
Oh my god, the chicken is so good! It goes with the cheese. And the sauce used is very, very good. You guys should try. Come at the Lintang, Ipoh and try this chicken, roast chicken.
Yay!
Yay,
finally arrived!
After a lot of minutes, we tried to find parking, but we can't find it. So we parked at, I don't know.
Across the river.
Across the river. I'm sorry.
Hey, now we arrive at
Tantana.
So this is Tantana and Ipoh town that our second destination. So we are going to explore it and find what is very interesting about this place, and we give a review to it.
Stay tuned. Bye.
I saw you on a Sunday in a cafe, and all you did was look my way. And my heart started to race, then my hands started to shake. Yeah. I heard you asked about me through a friend, and my adrenaline kicked in. Cause I've been asking about you too, and now we're right here in this room. Get a little bit nervous around you. Get a little bit stressed out when I think about you. Get a little excited.
Okay, the next one we found is abacus, which is a cactus garden. You can see they have a various type of abacus, which is this type, and the bigger one, the smaller one. And they used it for calculate back then. So yeah, it's just interesting. Okay.
Blocks to your apartment, you told me to come inside. Got me staring in your eyes, and I'm not usually like this, but I like what you're doing to me. What you're doing to me.
The next destination in Ipoh, which is
Geology Museum.
She got the brown eyes, caramel thighs, long hair, no wedding ring. Hey, I saw you looking from across the way, and now I really wanna know your name.
Precious gemstones. So as you can see here, this is a love diamond, a love stone.
It's shaped like love. And also, there's diamond in here. As you can see, it's shiny. Oh my god, it's true diamond.
Alright, so if we turn on all the button here, you can see that it's very, very colorful. And what I can say is the people who invested and create this is really, really creative, guys. Because you know they want us to be more educated, for us to know where's the metallic minerals and non-metallic minerals by using the light, and it is this.
So we have arrived at the last destination in Ipoh, which is the famous Hokkaido ice cream farm in Ipoh. So before we're going back to Taipei, shall we try this ice cream?
When I think about you, yeah, when I think about you, babe, you got me acting like I've never done this before. I promise I'll be ready when I walk through the door. And I don't know why. No, I don't.
Is it good, Nisa?
Yes, so good. And the taste of green tea is so nice.
And what about yours?
Mine tastes like, you know, Oreo cookies like that. It's really, really good.
So I'm gonna taste my coconut ice cream. Bye bye.
So guys, let's move to our next location, which is Taipei.
We drive so far to get away. Never look back, we don't care about nothing else. A sweet escape.
So we have arrived at Taipei and this is our first destination.
Let the skyline guide us. We don't care about nothing else. A sweet escape. Feels like heaven.
So guys, we are currently at L.A. Burger Bungos and we're gonna have dinner here. So actually this is the old KTM Taipei and behind us is the new one. So when having dinner, if you guys can see that there will be a plane pass by behind us. And this is the menu provided here.
So today we ordered curly fries, mini burger, sweet drink and also lamb rib. So we're gonna try all these dishes and give a feedback later. So stay tuned!
Dinner is mini burger, so I'm going to try these one pieces, one shot in my mouth.
How does it taste?
It is too small, so it's thick in my mouth. The taste is really like a burger. Yeah, that's good. So crunchy.
My review for lamb grill is, it's quite chewy, but the taste is so good and it's spicy and it's really good for a person who like me. Okay, so you must try it. Because I will give this 5 out of 5. So today is our second day in Taipei.
So we are now at Port Wei Kuala Sepetang.
And the weather is very hot.
And basically Port Wei is located in the middle of Chinatown. And we can't even find any Malay or Indian here.
We only can find Chinese people around here.
And the signboard is also in Chinese.
Yes.
So we're gonna bring you guys to the Port Well.
Let's go! Let's
go! Okay, we already arrived at Port Well. Port Well actually a main harbor in Malaysia during mid 100
yeah. You can see here is, before this is the KTM, Lake KTM. And you can see the signboard here.
Motorcycle for 5%, guys. Yes.
Okay, now we are holding horseshoe scrap.
Yeah, and it's still alive. You guys can see. What are you doing?
I'm cleaning my hand after
touch the perfect fish.
Yeah, touch the perfect fish.
Bye. What's up, guys? Now we have arrived at Museum Mata in Taipei.
So let's get it.
Let's check it out.
I changed my mind. If you eat with raw prawn, the taste is different. It's like a combination of prawn and the soup with the meat itself. Beautiful, very good.
So hi guys, our second dinner in Taipei is at the Gate Cafe. So this is what I ordered: chicken chop, and my friend is salmon soup. So this is a very unique meal. So let's try it, okay?
Enjoy gila sebab sejuk environment sini, cool.
Thank you.